It's the Roanoke Valley's largest holiday celebration, the 40th annual Roanoke Times Dickens of a Christmas, the first three Fridays of December. Experience the joy of the holiday season at this free festival. Friday, December the 2nd, come downtown for live performances beginning at 5:30 p.m. and we'll light the City of Roanoke Christmas tree at 6:20. The Roanoke Times Dickens of a Christmas, brought to you by Downtown Roanoke Incorporated and your hometown station, WDBJ7.